Let us receive the heritage of our institute through the courts of Blessed Mary of the Passion, our founders. I will always love you more than you will love me. I am marked with the name of Mary, victim of Jesus and of Jesus crucified. My soul, are you not a miracle of love in your creation and your redemption? What love will you give to him who had given you everything? He gave me everything. I shall give him everything, and I will not keep him waiting any longer for my total abandonment. God does not impose his will on anyone, but he does ask each one to consent to it. Once this consent is given, God becomes the constant guide of his chosen one. God is my Father, he is always with me, and all that is his is mine. If I wish, I will always be with him, and all that is mine will be his. No one can fathom the depths of my suffering. Events have made me fearful and distrustful of everything. God must free me from this state, for by myself, what can I do? Always and everywhere there is grace which I can't understand. Always and everywhere, Jesus, be my host and my host of thanksgiving. Make my heart a fiery flame that enkindles the earth. My daughters, be ready to be dear and find those other thirsting deer that he has prepared for you to lead to his fountains. My hidden God, I adore you. You are there in the Eucharist, man and God. I corresponded with your grace. I would unite my humanity to you. I feel I have deep love for holy poverty, and I have rid myself of all attachments. I have nothing and I hold nothing. To seek nothing and to love nothing apart from Jesus is only justice. He gives me everything. Without him, I am nothing. Therefore, I owe him everything. I want to give him everything. O blessed light, enlighten me. Make me love as Jesus loves, so that I may know to suffer as Jesus suffered. I never want to count on human strength, but on divine strength, which is all-powerful, even when everything else fails. It is always the blessed makes us feel in our inmost being the strength of God through the Holy Spirit, truth, and charity.